Hello everyone and welcome to Terrible Game Tuesday, where I play terrible games so that you do not have to. Today's game is Ride to Hell Retribution. A few of you guys told me I should play it, and here it is. Don't forget to give me a like on this video because it really helps me out, and let's get started. Oh yeah, so here we are, we're riding on a motorbike. Going through shit. Oh, Jesus, that's a... What the hell? What a way to start the game, okay. Oh, wow. Oh, I just shoot shit. I think I'm done. Thank you very much for playing this game. Look at that blood splatter. Holy shit. Oh, that was... Okay, that was it. No story there. Just driving around, shooting shit, and... on my way again. Oh, and now I'm in a fist fight. Oh, I'm supposed to click buttons. What the hell? How does that work? At least give me a little bit of a backstory here of why I'm beating the shit out of this guy. Alright, come on. I'm not done. Get over here, asshole. Oh, shit. E. And click and something else. There we go. I'm just going to mash the keyboard until it works. I bet if I press all the buttons, it'll just... There you go. Oh, you didn't even let me do that. I wanted to do it. Oh, those triangles. Those trees were just triangles. Holy shit. Oh, yeah. Ride to hell. Oh, is there a ramp? Oh, yeah. There's a ramp and you're flying over a helicopter. How badass is that, right? Oh, that was just terrible. Mac the Uncle, here we are. You always gotta have one old guy with a white beard. Oh, them papers coming out of nowhere. Yahoo! Here I am. Ready to face a new day. I sense a bromance. But I guess he's his uncle, right? Is he an actual uncle or is he a metaphorical uncle? Usually it's like metaphorical.
Take my bike from out back and find him. It ain't safe out there.
Oh shit.
Get out of here, goddammit.
Oh goddammit, my brother, cousin, something or another just ran off with uncle's motorcycle and we gotta go get him. Oh, the plot thickens. Such story, such drama. Here we go. Alright, now I gotta try and drive a bike. Oh gosh. My keyboard is not gonna like this. Oh, what to accelerate? What button is that? Oh, space? Space drives the... Space makes the bike go forward? What the hell is that? Oh, crap. What am I... Oh, okay. Here we go. We're good. Oh, such badassery. Oh, gosh. The controls in this game are just terrible. And the camera and the... And I failed the mission. Let's try that again now that I know how to ride the bike. That's not your bike, you lanky shit stain. Get back here. Woo! Oh, that's what happens when you hit barricades in this game. You just fly up in the air like nothing. Alright, just riding right over that shit. Look, okay, yeah. Can you fall off your bike? Fuck no, you can't. And you're automatically put back to where you were before. Alright, we're getting close. We did it! We did it!
Wait up!
Wait up, you just drove past them. Okay, here we go. Now we're fine. Cue epic music while this guy eats a burger. Or maybe he already ate the burger. Oh shit, that's not the same guy. Uh-oh. This is terrible voice acting,
Mikey,
absolutely terrible.
I got your burger. Let's go.
Come on, Mikey, get out of here.
Looks like you've been summoned, boy.
It's burger time.
On home now. Hey! Stop! Where'd you get that cut?
What cut? Okay, now we gotta fight, right? Now we gotta fight because somebody noticed that I have a cut. Cut of what? Oh, we're good. We're driving home. It's all good. Here we go. The devil's hand reaching right into your anus and raping you. Oh, crap. Here they are. Go, drive. Get out of here. You pieces of shit. Okay, so now we have to do this really terrible combat mode where you... Blood splatters everywhere. The blood splatter in this game is so ridiculous. It's not even funny. Oh my god. Oh shit, here comes another one. And it lets you do all the work apparently. You know, you don't even have to fucking drive. You just tap a button. What's like a quick time or something? Anyway, all you gotta do is that. Oh, here comes another one out of nowhere. Like, what the hell? Get out of here. There you go. Your mother was a whore. Oh, transport truck. Oh. What the hell happened there? I feel like I was supposed to... Oh, I can't even drive. It's driving for me. Excellent. Why is it driving for me? I don't know. Maybe I'm done. Maybe the other three guys don't even matter. Or maybe I'm driving so I can set up for the other guys to come up from behind. No? That's it.
Toledo, Conway?
Toledo. Oh, no! You just cut his neck off. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Let's roll the fuck out of Dodge. Finish
this guy
him.
Does not look upset enough. He's like, yeah, it looks like he's half grinning. No big deal. Okay, now I have to get revenge for my brother. Who just got his throat slit. No! Such emotion. Wow. Sadness. Oh, yeah, he finished him off, alright. Oh no, he finished me off. Now I'm dead. It's so emotional for me right now. Oh, Stone Cold Killer coming up. Here we go. I don't know why they didn't finish him off too. They should have killed me, but no. Here we go. Alright. We are on our way to go kill some of those assholes that killed my brother. Oh shit. Oh man, I died. Look at that. Total annihilation. I got completely fucked up. I lost arms and legs and oh man. That's what you call a real accident right there. Motorcycle accident. What's a power slide? How do... Oh, what is that? I love how if you don't do the power slide, you go right under there anyway. Shift does a power slide. That looks more like a house. What kind of a button is that? Oh no, another truck decided to park right in the middle of the road. Oh, it's a good thing I power slided under it, and it totally made sense. Oh shit, that thing came out of nowhere. Literally came out of nowhere and almost hit it. Alright, okay. Oh, we're here, we're at the place where the devil's cunts are.
I showed them, and I'll show you. Come here.
Uh-oh, fighting time. It's fighting time. You said fighting words. Let's come on.
Kill it.
Oh.
Die, bitch.
What? How do I... No, get out of here, you asshole. Oh, this is block. Okay, so you... All you gotta do is click. Let's see if I can beat him up just by clicking one button. Here comes the rest of the guys. More button clicking. Here we go. Click, 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 click. Click, click, click. Click, click, click. Click, click, click. I'm still only clicking one button, and I only plan on clicking one button until this whole thing is over. Yep, there you go. Advanced combat. The most advanced combat I've ever seen in a game. And that killed him.
Time to pay Carlos a visit.
And the blood is just spurting out of his neck. What? It's time to go find this anvil, motherfucker. That is an ugly ass run. Look at that run. Okay, where is he? Search the motel. Let's go ask this whore over here. Hey, whore! Whoa, dude, don't fuck with me. I got leftmost button all up for days. Yeah, you can't fuck with me, because my leftmost button is powerful. What is this? Found a truck? What happened? Oh, wow. Wow, I wasn't expecting this to happen. Jesus, I only came over to ask you a question, but I guess you're pressing... Okay, yeah, well, this officially became the best game ever. I'm pretty sure we still got clothes on last time I checked. I don't know. Yep, she's still wearing clothes. And I'm back in the exact same spot I was when I killed the guy she was talking to. Hello? Hello? Oh, shit, here he is. Here he is, that fat, ugly piece of shit. I'm gonna get him. Oh shit, here comes the motherfucker. Knifing you to death. Oh, what the hell was that? You just break some guy's neck while riding a bike? Really? Oh, now we're going around the turn. Look how good he is at driving while he breaks necks and I don't know, whatever else he did. Just riding around with a wrench? It's like, I got whatever weapon you need. I'm just gonna haul it out of my ass here and just kill everyone. Oh, that glitchy foot right there. Alright. Oh, someone else to have sex with. Yay!
Shit! I don't ever recall seeing a woman fixing a truck before.
Oh, Jesus, that was sexist as hell.
Well, you'd recall even less if I used this wrench on your head.
Alright, so now the story is I gotta take this pretty young lady to her house where her ex-husband is drinking away her money and has her wedding ring, and we're gonna go kill him, and we're probably gonna get sex as a reward, so everything is gonna be alright. And this game is gonna redeem itself once again with some more sex. Alright, let's go teach this ex-husband a lesson. Where is he? In here, I guess. Oh, it's... Holy shit, have you realized how big these guys' hands are? Holy fuck, how much masturbating did they do? I know that makes no sense, but still.
You tell that bitch she can have it when I'm dead.
I might be able to help you with that.
Oh, snap. Here it comes.
Oh, I'm gonna get that.
Left mouse buttoning all the way to the bank. Can't wait to tell the boys about how you're dead. Do you like that? Yeah? Yeah? Seriously, how good am I at this game? I put it on like the badass difficulty, but it's not fucking badass at all. See that? That is like, it's basically what we're watching a movie, because when you only have like one button to press, it's not exactly hard.
I'll take the ring now. Thanks. While you're at it, I'll take the keys to the brewery.
And your woman.
What the hell are you looking?
What the hell are you? Oh, bam!
So you got it? Let me show you what a mechanic can really do.
I did not expect this to happen at all.
You can do a lot more than just start an engine.
Oh, she sure can. Here we go. More sex. All right, guys. Let's see what you're in store for now. I think we're going to cut the video off after this, because this is just getting too much for me. Look at those dog tags hovering above his chest. Oh, more sex with clothes on, guys. This guy has true talent. He can have sex with his clothes on. He didn't even pull down his pants. Didn't even pull anything to the side. She's wearing coveralls! She's wearing coveralls and you're having sex with her! Come on! What the hell am I doing?
Mac.
Hey, what's the situation?
What are you doing? Seriously, what kind of stance is that?
Guns, huh? You need to talk to Tyrell Jones at the Army base.
Looks like he had a wrench.
Jake, I don't think you should do this alone. I'll meet you at the brewery.
Move. What? I'm stuck like... Okay, we're back. We're back. After a while, I decided to stop being retired. Oh, I snagged some drugs. Okay. Oh, drugs are good. Let's go to that brewery, and we're meeting up with that other guy, and we're going to kill all those guys. I said I was going to stop, but we got to finish this. This has to be done.
You guard the back. I'll flush him out.
Okay, here's where the real shit happens. Now I'm inside this place, and I've got a gun. And I can even cover. Holy shit. Look at that. Alright.
So, do you think anybody's listening to us?
Oh, that's not obvious at all. Nobody even knows I'm here. Shh. Here we go. Alright, I'm just gonna take these guys out. Okay? Okay, I'm just gonna do it. No, get away! Excuse me, let me reload first. What? How many bullets can this guy take? Superman. Okay, fine, I'll just fucking left mouse button him to death instead. Because apparently bullets don't work on that guy. Alright, where am I going? Where am I heading? Oh, what's this here? What is this thing? Oh. Garage door opener. Perfect. Let's go enter the brewery. Search for Anvil. We gotta go kill this guy, okay? And then we can stop. And if we don't kill him, then fuck it. We're not playing this game anymore. Hey, is this guy bad? Yep. Who else is around? Oh shit, let's wait for his head to pop up. Excuse me, just give me a chance to reload and I'll be back to normal again. I'll just roll out of here. You ain't ready for this shit. You ain't ready. I don't know why the I don't know why time slows down for a second when you kill someone. That's weird. It's like a, I don't know, a bonus or something. Okay, the slow motion lets you know that the person you were shooting at is dead. Dude, get the fuck away from me! You can't be over. You can't be here. You can't be over here, sir. I got a wrench for you. Oh no, that don't happen. That don't happen with me. Okay, can I? How do I gain health back? Wow, that was such a good dodge. That looked ridiculous. You're dead? What? You're not dead? Can you explain to me how that guy's hat kept him alive? I mean, this isn't fucking Battlefield. You're not wearing a fucking helmet. If there's any more floors... Oh, thank fucking God. There are no more floors. Oh, I got a sweet gun, too. The better to kill him with, right? Okay, here it is. The final battle. The boss battle. And he's in an elevator, like a little bitch. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be crazy. I'm using the opposite elevator. Do I have to shoot him through the elevator? As it goes into each area? Or we have to go down each floor? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Let's just let it happen. There he is! There he is, he's running away! Stupid bitch. What the hell? Really? Did you see how many times I shot that guy in the head? Seriously, can you fucking die? Oh, I got him! I killed him! That's good. Wow, okay, so you can't kill these guys by shooting them in the head, but they die like nothing when you shoot them in the chest. What? What? This game is confusing me. Oh, I can actually open this door. Quick. Oh, look who it is.
Out of my range.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Damn. No.
Sorry, I was no use at all.
You fucking old man.
Don't worry, Mac. We haven't lost him yet. We'll just follow the blood.
All right, then. I'll ride. Gun. Send him to hell, kid.
Oh shit, now we're on in the sidecar shooting shit. This is not gonna be as easy as I thought it would be. Why are people blowing up? My controls aren't working. What the hell? I haven't done like anything, everyone just keeps blowing up. There's absolutely no reason why you should be blowing up. Oh look, blow this thing up. There we go.
Oh shit, you're getting away.
Oh, we're just taking a stroll through the
little
rural area right here. Blowing shit up. Where is that anvil guy? We need to find him and kill him. I don't think there's like 50 something missions in this game. I'm totally not gonna be able to kill him. He's totally gonna be around till the end. Either that, or we got someone else to kill for the other missions. I don't know. I have no idea. There he is!
Take him out, as quick as you can!
Oh, I'm not taking my time or anything. God damn it. Stop treating me like a baby. I ain't no baby. There he is. Get him! There he is!
Don't move.
We got him. We got him.
Killed you. I done watched y'all bleed. How pretty like.
Bleeding isn't the same as dying. And I'll teach you the difference if you don't tell me where to find the other guys who were there that night.
Oh, snap.
Fuck y'all.
Come here,
look,
Anvil.
Asshole. I've got no problem doing a bit of pig sticking.
This is it.
So
kill him.
Man, want to leave again dead? We find out y'all's alive, and
he's dead.
What do you mean? Who gave the orders?
He's dead. No, he's not dead. He's still alive. He's twitching.
Might be that pussy brother of y'all's.
Boom! And his head is cut. His neck. He cut his neck and he went... Made a smacking noise. Like, didn't make sense. Oh, he's so mad now. He's so mad. And introducing a new character to the plot. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this week's Terrible Game Tuesday. If you did, please give it a like. This was Ride to Hell Retribution. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you next week.